Photos. Empty. St. Helens erupts on this date in 1980, killing 57 people. Blast was the deadliest, most economically destructive volcanic event in U.S. history. On May 18, 1980, the eruption of Mount St. Helens became the deadliest and most economically destructive volcanic event in U.S. history. A total of 57 people died and thousands of animals were killed. Hundreds of homes and miles of railways and highway were destroyed, according to U.S. Geological Survey Fact Sheet 03600. During the first few minutes of this eruption, parts of the blast cloud surged over the newly formed crater rim and down the west, south, and east sides of the volcano. The hot rocks and gas quickly melted some of the snow and ice capping the volcano, creating surges of water that eroded and mixed with loose rock debris to form volcanic mudflows lahars. Several lahars pour down the volcano into river valleys, ripping trees from their roots and destroying roads and bridges. The largest and most destructive lahar was formed by water seeping from inside the huge landslide deposit through most of the day. This sustained flow of water eroded material from both the landslide deposit and channel of the North Fork Toutle River. The lahar increased in size as it traveled downstream, destroying bridges and homes and eventually flowing into the Cowlitz River. It reached its maximum size at about midnight in the Cowlitz River, about 50 miles downstream from the volcano. Thanks for watching. Like, comments, and share. Subscribe for more latest updates, and don't forget to press the bell icon.